Well, everyone wants to be in her shoes, and taking a detour from her royal track is Deepika Padukone with us, who's launched her signature style, It's All About You. So what is Deepika all about?
What am I all about? Oh God. Pretty simple, actually. I don't think it's very complicated. I think I'm pretty much like any other girl who's very fortunate to be in a profession, I guess, where that I've always wanted to do, and something that I've I'm fortunate, I think, in that sense. I've of course worked hard to get to sort of be in this profession and to start enjoying it, but in every other way, I think like every other girl.
True that. And you say that you have a boring style, but she is always very stylishly turned out. So is there anybody whose style you envy, or you think is very stylish?
Yes, I think a lot of women who sort of dress up not because of certain fashion norms, but I think people who just dress because that's just a definition of who they are. So whether it's Rekha ji and the, you know, millions of Kanjivaram saris that we've seen her in, or Hema ji because of the you know, how elegant she is, or even Audrey Hepburn for that matter, I think she had a very, very distinct style. So yes, there are, I think, many, many girls who sort of, and women who inspire me actually to do what I'm doing.
And anyone's style sense you want to change?
No, and I think that's what the brand is really about. All About You is really all about you and the way you want to dress, and what you believe is your extension of your personality. I think for too long we've been sort of, and that's great, you know, and I think that's a different school of having to follow trends and seasons and collections and so on and so forth. But I think it's also nice sometimes to not burden yourself with that and just be the person that you want to be.
And two movies back to back, I mean, Tamasha and Bajirao Mastani. So how is Deepika feeling? Like, is she like anxious, or she is burdened?
Definitely very, very excited. The year has started off with Piku. So, you know, and then now we have Tamasha, we have Bajirao Mastani, and each one of them is so different from the other. But I'm nervous and excited.
And also your fans have been on an overdrive. I can't name each one of them, wanting to know Ranbir and Ranveer. Yeah. Films with both of them. So which one, I mean, what was it like? Who is more fun to be with, and who's a better co-star?
I think each one of them has a different energy. They have a different personality. The film that you're working on, or the characters that you're playing at that point, also, that is an important factor. So yeah, I mean, I think both of them have been a lot of fun. They've been both amazing co-stars, and I look forward to working with them a lot more.
And also, 7 years ago, you were on the other side with Shah Rukh Khan versus Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Now it's Dilwale versus Bajirao. What do you have to say to that?
I have nothing to say, actually. I think too much is being made out of it. They're two completely different filmmakers presenting two very different kinds of films. And, you know, I don't see why we're making such a big deal about it.
Tara of Tamasha and Mastani of Bajirao, who's your favorite?
I can't choose. They're very different, you know, and I think that's the most exciting part about being an actor. You can just do different kinds of, you know, I get to play different kinds of roles, be a part of different kinds of films. And, you know, I can't pick one over the other. They're both very different characters.
And Vikas Behal said if he ever made 50 Shades of Grey, or there was a Hindi version, you would be the best one for a movie. What do you have to say to that? Indian version of 50 Shades of Grey.
I'm going to have a chat with him.
And lastly, it's 20 years of DDLJ. What's your favorite DDLJ moment?
The iconic one, yeah, where the train and she's going and he's like, Ruko, and no, he's like Ruko and she's like, ah.
And you've already experienced that in Chennai Express.
We sort of recreated that in Chennai Express in a fun way. So.